What does the word love mean to you?
To me, it means so many different things. But I think there's so many different types of love.
I refuse to be with someone who controls what I wear and how I act and who I talk to and what I do with my life. And that's never how it's gonna be.
Being vulnerable is always difficult as a person. I just have a lot of trust issues telling people how I feel.
If you're gonna control my life, I don't want that.
How to treat me like a queen.